for going down the toilet?
I keep telling you, sir, the Ghostbusters are nothing but scam artists determined to throw a negative light on you and the city and extort you for more money.
Hello, Peck. I own that suit in blue.
Both of you, pipe down!
Mr. Mayor, an enormous event is on the horizon.
Something at the museum exhibit triggered a systemized psychic occurrence. Some mechanism we don't know the nature of yet.
No, of course you don't.
But it's feeding enormous energy somewhere.
Something that's now in the process of breaking down the walls between our world and another one.
This other world is crossing through into ours. It started with simple ghosts and animated monsters.
Now it's getting bigger. We don't know exactly what's next, but there's only room for one city here in this dimension.
Two physical worlds can't exist in the same space. That's just elementary particle physics.
We got a glimpse of the other world, Jock. It ain't pretty. It's like Brooklyn and the Bronx with no Queens in the middle.
Whole city blocks sinking into a fifth dimensional abyss.
Cockroaches the size of polo ponies.
Panic in the streets.
How'd you like disco to come back? Bigger than ever.
I get it. We're in trouble. So what am I supposed to do?
We need to prepare the city for the worst.
The city's my responsibility, not yours. Now go do your job and stop that thing.
You got a bite on your PKE. Scan around for something paranormal with your goggles.
Way, gentlemen.
Well, this looks inviting.
I'll be at the office watching over Alyssa. Don't do anything fun without me.
You left a trail. This way. Probably goes without saying, but this is very strange.
Well, that is a conversation starter.
What's strange?
So it's not steam, it's not Morlocks, but there's plenty of ghosts.
You're right about that. There's more consistent accelerated PKE blowing through here than I've ever seen. But this is not the origin point. This is just a conduit.
Look at the trail. The chairman went that way. He's running down this tunnel.
Question is, where does it lead?
Does it feel weird in here to you guys? Like familiar weird?
Well, we knew which way to go for a while, at least. There's got to be another way around this.
The trail leads to the sealed door, then stops. Man, I do not want this jerkball to get away again.
Man, that was a little harsh. What'd you have against that wall?
The new cadet's all right.
So far, not too shabby.
Egon, I think this is as good a time as any to install a new CPS. The Meson Collider is extremely precise and deals a lot of damage, but takes a while to recharge. The overload pulse disperses a rapid burst of Meson particles. You can fire each of them independently. They both work great. But you can also use them in tandem. Paint a target using the Meson Collider. After you've acquired the target, all explosions from the overload pulse will home in on that target.
Just seems like a lot because it's alive.
A column. It's flowing upwards.
If you see a big yellow eye in there, poke it with something.
No yellow eye, Ray.
Maybe it already went up.
Well, that doesn't sound good.
Is it my turn to lead? I don't want to jump in front.
Hello, Chairman. Ready to get what's coming to you? And we do not tolerate it in our jurisdiction. Get up! It's gotta have a weak spot somewhere. Where do you think you're going?
Gotta move! Look out, on your left! Hey.
Set them back where they came from.
Got
I should have shuttered you fraudulent gangsters forever when I had the chance. You know what? I'm going to put an end to this madness now. Right now. I'm shutting down your containment grid for good. You can kiss off a permanent license, not to mention any chance for more government contracts. You did this to me. And you're going to pay.
You're welcome, you peck.
All right, that's it. That's it. You're done, smart guys. You are done, smart, cool guys. I have the authority, and I'm shutting you and your phony containment grid down now. The whole city will have to pay because of your shenanigans. The whole city!
What? But that shuts you down, too.
Well, so be it. I have bigger fish to fry. And get him off me!
I think we need to keep an eye on him.
You think?
No, I mean, we really need to keep an eye on him.
You're real heroes.
Kind of routine. As usual, I led the charge.
We're fired heroes. Peck's gonna pull our license.
Get real, Ray. It's the holidays. Nobody in this town's gonna be around to pull our license till Monday.
Know.
We got the whole weekend to stop this calamity and probably half a dozen others. Save the city. We got a four-day weekend. We have time left for ourselves.
Dr. Vinkman, if they start evacuating Manhattan, I won't be coming in on Monday. Catastrophic exodus of the city
time
does not count as a floating holiday. I know. I looked it up.
What does this symbol mean?
Guys. Perfect fit.
It's not a constellation. It's a mandala.
I can't believe I never saw it before.
Okay, for 1 minute, pretend someone here doesn't know what a mandala is.
A mandala is like a spiritual labyrinth.
And this one looks like a spiraling system that feeds into each successive node along the line until it reaches a culmination point. Before he died, Shandor must have set some mechanism in place similar to the antenna in Dana's building.
You know, I think you helped to make that clearer. So this was the gizmo that's supposed to feed energy to the destructor form?
That's right, Peter!
Well, Dr. Venkman.
Well, I had to get one right eventually, didn't I? I mean, just math.
All right, I'm just speculating, but it's possible that ghosts are trapped in the system, funneled from node to node, and they get stronger and stronger until they reach the end, and then they...
Look, the first portal, the library, the second, the museum, and the third, the Sedgwick.
And that means the fourth portal must be right here.
The middle of the Hudson River?
Well, according to the mandala, yes.
It may need a little tweaking.
I don't know, plenty of bodies in that river. Could become ghosts.
But what does this have to do with me? What did I do?
You were at the museum and the Sedgwick.
Maybe you were some sort of catalyst, accidentally setting things in motion.
You're saying this is my fault?
You are blameless!
What Egon meant to say was that you have some sort of connection to this thing and we're going to go back to the Sedgwick and find out what. Isn't that right, Brainiac?
That's right, Peter.
Alyssa, do you remember where you were going when you were at the Sedgwick?
I was standing outside a room, 1221. Something was compelling me to go in, but I woke up just before the door opened. I ran out of there as fast as I could. And then some jerk tried to pick me up on the elevator.
Okay, you need to stay here where it's safe and where you can't set off any more cross-dimensional shockwaves hot stuff.
Yeah, read up on the Mandela and the boys will check out the Sedgwick.
The boys? And what about you, superstar?
I'm gonna have you drop me off near Peck's office. Something tells me he's not quite what he seems.
Good idea. Meet us at the hotel when you're done.
If this place were any more dead, we need a coroner.
Egon used to be a licensed coroner.
No kidding.
It's just a hobby now.
Closed until further notice by the Paranormal Contracts Oversight Commission.
Peacock.
Entrance into this establishment is strictly forbidden and is punishable by fine and imprisonment.
What now?
This notice is for the general public. It doesn't apply to us. We're bonded contractors for the city.
Especially the Ghostbuster.
All right, heat him up. We'll melt our way in.
Wait, I have a better idea.
Good thinking.
This is disappointing.
No. Disappointing is the Jets losing in the last 2 minutes. Not being covered in slime by phantom ghouls out to kill us doesn't exactly make me reach for Hank. Why they shut down? You guys didn't bang the place up that bad last time you were here.
If this place is a Mandela note, a few burnt walls and broken ceilings are the last thing that anybody's...
And smashed furniture, broken chandeliers, destroyed paintings, shattered vases, probably some minor structural damage.
Thanks, Egon. My point being that there's more to worry about here than some minor cosmetic issues.
Definitely a mandala node.
If we don't shut down Shandor's mandala soon, most of Manhattan will become as vacant as this. Not to mention also becoming a bastion of absolute mind-numbing horror for centuries to come.
Hey, I definitely don't lay out $2,000 a month for a 600-square-foot walk-up to live in a bastion. Let's get to work. It's an ambush! Get them hot!
Wait a minute, wait. I don't think they're a threat. They may only be residual hauntings.
I think Ray's right. They haven't crossed entirely into this dimension. They're just psychokinetic echoes. Ghosts of ghosts. Completely harmless.
Great. I was hoping to meet a friendly ghost someday, but I'll settle for harmless right now.
I'm getting a strong valence spike higher up in the building.
Alyssa said she was called to the 12th floor. Let's start there.
Nothing.
They'd have shut down the power when they closed.
Can we take the stairs?
Well, we can try climbing, but the last time we were here, a level 3 animator took out the bottom of the staircase.
Yeah, that's right. I forgot you weren't here last time, Winston. So no stairs, no elevators.
Did you hear something?
Over there! Come on!
I think we're dealing with a level 5 anchored ambusher. Be careful.
It went into the stairwell. We've got it cornered.
Help!
This is just how a level 5 anchored ambusher lures you in. The manager? What are you doing here?
Ghosts. Monsters. Everywhere.
There was another voice. A woman's scream. Are you alone in here?
Look, I just said ghosts and monsters everywhere. Does that sound like I'm alone?
Met people.
Then yes. I think so.
Well, I guess that explains it.
Sir, there's no need to fear. These are just shadows, echoes of actual ghosts. They can't hurt you.
Come with us, sir. We can lead you to safety.
Thank you.
someone you know?
I don't know. Most of the old staff knows the story of the Spider Witch. A professional widow who did unimaginable things in a room on the 12th floor back in the 1920s.
What are you still doing here? Why didn't you evacuate with everyone else?
I came back last night to retrieve some payroll records, but the hotel won't let me out. The door's shut on me, and the phones are down too.
That means we're trapped now too. And we have to hope that Peter figures out we're missing. There goes a weekend.
Not necessarily. The 12th floor is apparently the core of this node. If we can get the power back on, we can take the elevators.
If the elevators don't eat us.
Yes, if the elevators don't eat us.
Where are the circuit breakers for this place? We don't have a lot of time.
Breakers. In my office. But the city came and turned off most of our power after the electrical fire on the third floor. There's no way to turn it back on from here.
That's inconvenient.
We've got to find some way to get the elevators moved.
There's a backup generator in the utility room, off the kitchen. It's for emergency blackouts.
Perfect. Let's give it a try. To the kitchen. Watch out!
Find that backup generator.
The kitchen. Is it through here?
Yes, just down the hall. Ah! Hello? Anyone there?
All right, guys, spread out. The utility room should be around here somewhere.
In some dark, scary corner.
I know I've said this before.
Is this correct? Did you and Beekman do all this when you were chasing Slimer?
No, this is a lot worse than they left it. This is the work of something big.
When you say big, do you mean big, big?
Mm-hmm. At the very least. Maybe even bigger.
That sounds like big. The manager said there was a generator room around here somewhere. Look for a door. It has to be around here somewhere. Keep an eye out for a sign.
Found the emergency generator.
Look around for a switch or something to start it up.
What's it look like?
Probably like a switch or something that would start up a generator.
Right, Egon, but you should know I'm keeping score.
What did I say?
There's a lot of water on the floor. Watch out for static discharge when you activate the generator.
You mean to say he could be electrocuted after the power's back on?
Could happen.
Stepping in that water.
That sounds like an excellent recommendation.
Looks like that power cable is causing some trouble.
Get it out of the water, then.
I know this much. We're trapped down here like rats until that cable's out of the water.
How about some slime tethering?
Tether.
Tether it up. Come on, kid.
The elevator should be working, unless something... Never mind, let's get back to the lobby.
Listen, what's that smell?
Over there, come on! Look out, it's the late shift!
Yeah, but this is just for help. Where's the boss? I can't believe I just said that out loud.
I know that guy. It's the masked poisoner, Jeff DeForest. So nobody eat anything in here, even if you're really hungry.
I'm about to swallow my own hallway. Would that be okay?
Crossing the streams is technically a fireable offense, Junior.
Hey, hey! Say it to my face!
Run!
Nobody messes with the kid!
Gotta find some cover.
Oh! Ow! A pie.
There! Oh!
Doc!
Over here!
Hold on there.
Minrose!
Upstream crossing is a strict no-no.
Ow!
Run for it!
Ow!
We screwed up the hornet's nest, kid.
Oh, he got me.
Get
that.
Get behind something. Ow.
Being a beauty, kid.
Close one.
Oh. Oh. Ow.
That's trouble. That was close.
Behind you!
Ow!
Oh yeah! Keep it going!
Just trying a new angle. Find some shovels, quick!
Find some cover! Look out! Above you!
Don't stop! Keep your eyes peeled!
Dead!
Multiple contacts!
Right there. Let him have it.
Aim high.
Freak.
What am I expecting? Yow! Moving! On the right! Look out! Above you! Keep it coming! On the right! You got him! You hit me! Aim high!
Ow! Look behind you! That's the stuff.
The strength is failing!
Take that, back to the grip!
Ha!
Up high!
On your left!
Nobody messes with you! You play hardball, Rook!
Textbook right. Capture.
This kitchen is clean. Let's get back to the elevator.
You're here.
Okay, it looks like the psycho mass has come to rest about 190 feet above our heads.
The 13th floor.
This hotel has no 13th floor. None of the grand old hotels do.
Man's got a strong argument.
We'll split the difference. Egon, you and the Tenderfoot go to the 12th floor. Winston and I will check out the 14th. Sir, if you'll please come with us.
Fine, but stay in contact. This place is extraordinarily dangerous.
See what's here.
After you.
Well, let's see what's on the 12th floor.
Saying earlier about the Mandala Gnome.
You mean why do we keep seeing new ghosts?
Yeah.
Okay. Think of the Mandala as a city bus line. At the bus station, ghosts or waiting passengers are drawn into the system here and trapped. This concentrates their PK energy, which is then eventually forced through to the next node or station, and so on until it all ends at a final terminus. At each successive bus station, the station manager absorbs some of the energy. This makes the station manager, or node guardian, stronger so that it can keep the ghosts in line and destroy anyone who comes to the station to interfere with the flow. These nodes, or bus stations, gather the power used to feed a central point, thus creating a much bigger threat to our world. Does that make more sense now?
TTTC, Totally Trapped Transit Company.
Yeah, you were going strong right up until the passengers got trapped inside the bus station.
When is my performance review again? I deserve more stock options.
I say, young lady, you are full of surprises. After you, my dear.
Well, that was terrifying. Be extremely careful. This is likely to be a point of dangerous concentration. Odd. It's coming from everywhere and nowhere. Impossible to get a significant fix. Ray, come in. Are you there?
Egon, what happened? We lost you for a minute there.
We had a close contact.
I've got some more information on the Spider Witch ghost. The manager says authorities never found her, but
the bodies were hung from the ceiling. They were drained of blood and dragged around.
He says the victims were found in a pretty bad state.
The walls were painted in blood. Furniture was half chewed and crushed and piled in a corner like a giant nest.
She seems to have vandalized the room badly, too.
I don't want to be hung from a ceiling and drained of blood.
I tell you this much, I do not want to be found in a bad state or vandalized.
I think that sentiment is unanimous.
Ray, come in.
Yeah, what's up?
What was the Spider Witch's room number?
1221. After her spree, it was locked up. Until about 5 years ago when we...
We're not alone in here. Is undergoing significant metamorphosis. Ghost World is aggressively encroaching on ours. Not even utilizing the portal. This is very bad.
My ankles. Goodness, we hardly know each other. What?
Who? What are you? No! Help! No, please. No!
It's the Ghost World crossing through, happening sooner than we expected. It looks like this is where the node is focused. We could use some help. Ray, are you there? Come in, Ray! Looks like it's up to us. Let's find 1221 and finish this. Your side! 1220, 1222. No 1221. Where is it? 1221 has to be here. Remember, just because we can't see it doesn't mean it isn't here. Never trust the naked eye in this work. I'm sure it's here, even if we can't see it. Good thinking. It was here all along. Well, this looks inviting. I don't like the look of this, but we've run out of options.
To me, little
in shining proton pack time.
Thank you.
growing stronger. Don't let it power up. Charge. Stronger. Charge. You've got him on the ropes.
Heard me. Silly man. Come play with my bones. Oh, tear them apart.
Look, the mandala map. Ray, Winston, come in. You there?
Egon, what happened? You all right?
The recruit found the 13th floor and we shut it down. PKE levels are back to acceptable parameters. This node of the mandala is fully neutronized.
All right. Where are you? We went back down to the 12th floor and couldn't find anything. Everything seems pretty normal.
Looks like we're back in the Ruby Ballroom. We'll meet you at Ecto-1.
Egon, remind me, why are we driving aimlessly in the fog?
The final node, Venkman. Close it, and we seal the mandala, trapping the ghosts inside.
Sorry to break this to you, Egon, but I just don't see a mandala.
You were saying?
Shandor Island. It's here.
Too unstable. I'm gonna have to drop you guys in circle. If Ecto-8 sinks, we're sunk too.
Ray, since you're the most excited about going to Ghost Island, why don't I just take the boat?
I thought I was making a nice gesture. You're giving me the suspicious look. Drop it instantly. Let's get going, because nobody enjoys rushing headlong towards their death more than this fellow.
What's the story behind this place, Egon?
The Shandors owned this island for generations. The castle was built in the 1860s. Ivo Shandor used it as a refuge, a lab, and a temple for he and other cult members to worship Gozer.
Ooh, okay. That's all well and good. But can someone explain to me how an entire island sinks?
The night the last Shandor died, there was a huge tidal surge, and the river just swallowed the island whole. Shandor consecrated the island to Gozer, and the ghost world reclaimed it.
City's lucky it's in the middle of the river instead of Rockefeller Center.
We're lucky now. But soon the ghost world will continue to assert itself into ours, and the damage will be incalculable.
Just another screwed-up day at the office.
It appears that we need to take that staircase to get inside.
That's a big hole, and I am not swimming in the Hudson River in November. So, how do you want to get across?
Maybe that crane still works.
Well, if you could get that from over there to over here, make it work.
Good idea.
Look at that. Rookie moved the crane.
All right, swing it around.
Almost. Work it over this way to cover the hole.
Almost there. Whoa! Great!
Oh, new guy!
Good work!
Heads up.
Oh! Oh! You all right?
What's with you? You know you only get paid if we live.
Recruit, you okay? Let's keep moving.
Much dangerous debris falling in here. I've got to take Marine Ecto-8 out where it's safer.
Don't go too far, Ray. We need you. We're gonna need you really fast.
Aye, aye, Z. Raise me on the horn if you need me.
That's a $3 million view, even by Manhattan standards.
My apartment used to look like this.
Chandra's public architectural style ranged from federal to Art Deco. His personal tastes, however, obviously lean toward the Gozerian. Oh.
Now I see what they mean by early demise.
There's an open door.
Hey, we know those guys.
Aim high. Why they attacked us in Times Square? They're gargoyles from Shandor buildings.
Gazebo would be Tibble Pink.
Grab a full scan.
I'm slimed. Did you know that historically hedge mazes are designed to conceal a secret shortcut?
Well, there's still one crank that works down there. Try using it to open the door.
Moving. Wind the chain. Wind the chain.
Egon, Winston, can we get out of here?
Keep an eye out.
Looks like it's connected to that crank. See if you can get it to turn.
Come on. Today.
Kid's onto something.
Keep going. You're getting closer.
If I wanted a procrastinator, I would have invited Venkman.
There's still one crank that works down there. Try using it to open the door.
Keep moving.
Egon, Winston, can we get out of here?
Keep an eye out.
The door looks like it's connected to that crank. See if you can get it to turn.
Come on. Today.
Kid's onto something.
Keep going. You're getting closer.
If I wanted a procrastinator, I would have invited Denkman.
Well, there's still one crank that works down there. Try using it to open the door.
Keep moving.
Egon, Winston, can we get out of here?
We need to find another way out of here. Keep an eye out.
Wind the chain. The door looks like it's connected to that crank. See if you can get it to turn.
Wind the chain.
That did it. The door's wide open. Get back up here.
Ectoplasmically saturated.
Thank you.
Ticket, we're not welcome.
Yeah, there's a first. I want to get us all name badges that say, "Hello, I'm not welcome."
Alyssa, I see her.
You and me both. She's wearing just a simple terry cloth robe, and she's brought me coffee.
That's her, all right. Spitting image.
The resemblance is uncanny. This is Ivo Shandor's mother, painted in 1885.
Wait. What? Alyssa is a Shandor?
Why does this always happen to me? I meet a girl, she's crazy about me, but she always turns out to be some kind of unbelievable fixer-upper.
This is all making sense. Alyssa must have inadvertently triggered the mandala because she has...
Shandor must have employed hundreds of workers for years to build this place.
The supports are waterlogged, the mortar is decrepit, and the foundation is shattered. In purely physical terms, there's no way all this can still be standing.
You sound like you're surprised.
No, not really. It's beautiful in a horrific way.
You can't deny the pure genius of Shandor. It's a pity that it was all used for evil. If he would have just channeled some of it for good, the things he could have done.
Posthumous Black Mass.
What? People still worship him, even after they're dead? It's a powerful church, man.
That might explain how these structures are still standing.
Oh, yeah. Ethereal stability induced by sheer focused concentration of posthumous will. Unbelievable.
Yeah, right. Unbelievable. What's unbelievable is that you can still use that word in context. For us to go.
Check this joint out.
Unless my sensory array is malfunctioning, that is definitely the place we're looking for.
Hey, where'd the caddy go? Yo, cool breeze. Come on out.
Peter, behind you.
No!
legendary hands off me, man!
No, there's too many.
Egon! They got Egon! Bring him back here! Kid, help us!
Okay, you need to get to the others so they can help you. Please be careful. We don't know what we're dealing with yet. It sounds big. When big things attack, it hurts.
dark place. Can barely move my arms. Can you find me? I think you're getting closer to me. The sounds are getting louder. You know, I always did like you more than the others did. Keep looking, man! I've got to be around somewhere in here.
Hey! Ooh, thanks, man. I was seriously cramping up in there.
This is all looking a little familiar. Ray would be giggling right now.
This must be where all the mood slime came from. Look, they must have pumped it straight into the sewers from here. Let's go find Egon. Then we'll think about finding people. What is this place? Shandor's cult was working some crazy experiments in here. There's blue slime, pink slime, yellow slime, but every ghost in here is coated with black slime. What's generating those? Where's it all coming from?
Turning some heads back in the headquarters.
Man, what are these spooks up to?
I get the whole Mandala immortality and power there, but what's up with all the slime science? Ah, this island's got to be sitting directly on a cross-dimensional portal.
I think I hear you guys. Yes, that sounds like my equipment. You're getting close.
Egon, hang on. We're almost to you.
Thank you. This is going to reflect well on your performance review. In most cases, I find close proximity to mildew stimulating. A little much. Have you seen Venker?
Well, you know.
Have you looked for him?
Well,
neither seems to indicate that he's somewhere in this direction.
Getting
level of sophistication. Pure evil notwithstanding, Ivo Shandor was far ahead of his time. You know, I have to take my hat off to Shandor. This lab was built how many years ago? It's truly impressive. Just likely Shandor was doomed for a psychology expert this time.
Stay in the light, Egon. Should we try to find Peter, or...
They're probably stashed him around here somewhere.
Help! Yo, little help!
Shh! I think I hear.
Did somebody call a break?
Yep, that's Binkman, all right. Now, we're sure about this, right?
We need to be at full strength to shut down this node.
Way to go! I feel a momentum swing here in our favor. Get out there and find the Mandala node and shut it down. That should really piss someone off.
Hey, I got places to go, people to meet. Can we move out of here?
Great job, kid. Glad to hear Peter's okay.
What are they doing?
The readings are as big as those at the library when we crossed over. I think it's safe to assume that the machine they're working on was not built for a benign purpose. It's an orrery, a device typically used for predicting planetary alignment. In this case, it appears to actually be aligning dimensions.
I, for one, do not want the dimensions to align. Not this close to Christmas.
That would put a damper on the holidays.
How do we shut that thing down?
The motion of those devices seems to be generating some sort of energy. Hard to tell, though.
What if we tried locking those things down?
I can calculate 54 likely outcomes. We'd survive 3 of them.
That beats our usual odds.
Unfortunately, you're correct. Let's do it.
It looks like the movement of those spheres is stabilizing the interior structure. What if they stop moving? So far, this Gooby Island has been a slime tether amusement park. Why should that change now? Lock those spheres down, man! We gotta stop those balls from moving. I mean, you know what I mean.
See what's here.
You did. How come people smart enough to use science always try to take over the universe? Huh? Egon, Ray, anyone? Didn't think so.
Wait, those planets are aligning. I'm not so sure this is the safest course of action. I think we found the source of the black slime.
I wasn't that curious. The whole room's filling up. Get to higher ground.
All right, gentlemen, it's official. This was a bad idea.
Fulton Fish Market when they got fish.
Wait,
I know that monster.
A putrid mass of hatred, bile, and anger.
Not exactly Mrs. Sunshine, is it?
This is the part where we do what we do. Slow, Buster.
Yo! Get him in the eyes!
Get his eyes, rookie!
You were doing this. We've got to cut off his visor. Somebody chop some onions.
Giving me the evil eye, huh? It's got to be vulnerable somewhere.
Statistically speaking, that's not entirely accurate.
Statistically speaking, we better hope it is.
Okay, fair enough. What about that inaccessible anterior nodule?
That glowing thing on his head? That is its head, isn't it?
I'm not sure that matters. How can we get to it?
Hey, Russell, run around and look delicious, will ya?
Here they come. Concentrate your fire on that node.
Hit it right there. It doesn't like that at all. He's taking the bait. Why are you shooting everything but the glowing thing on his head?
Least pleasant as the nodes are closed. The ghosts are trapped in Manala.
Right where they belong. Our boy Evo Shandor didn't factor in that he was messing with the Ghostbusters. Ha ha ha!
Yeah, Pat made the same mistake. We're gonna have a long talk.
Don't forget the Peter girlfriend.
I'm gonna have a very long talk.
Guys need to get down to the shore and fast. I don't know how much longer I can hold her. The whole island's sinking.
Ray, keep the motor running. We are coming at you fast. Peter, get out of there.
How was it? Was it cool? What did it look like? Did you get any samples? Did it have multiple eyes?
Shut up.
Oh, thank God you're here.
What's going on, Janine? Where's Alyssa?
She's gone. They took her. One minute everything was fine, the next it was chaos. Ghosts flying everywhere.
Janine, slow down. Start from the beginning.
Okay. Well, I was a little late this morning because one of the heels on my favorite pair of pumps broke, and unless this was out of my favorite tea, you know how I love my chamomile. Well, and...
Okay. Maybe not the beginning. Start where things went haywire around here.
Okay. Somebody jumped me from behind. And before I passed out, I heard Alyssa struggling and yelling, "No!" And the last thing I remember was the screams of the dead and damned echoing in my brain.
So either there was a mass escape from Rikers,
or someone shut down our containment grid again.
Again?
Just like Peck threatened to do.
It's funny. I always knew that Peck was a pencil-necked bureaucratic prick. But I never pegged him as an evil occultist.
But where did he take her?
And where are all the ghosts? 'Cause, no offense, but if all the ghosts we've ever caught just escaped, I'm clocking out.
Yeah, they would be awfully mad at us.
Exactly. It's generally a bad idea for the guards to hang out in the cell blocks just after a prison break.
This just in. As authorities continue to supervise the Thanksgiving evacuation of Manhattan, increasingly powerful tremors are rocking Central Park. The question is, where are the Ghostbusters?
Tell you what, kind of a nice day. Why don't we go to Central Park? Could round up some ghosts, save the girl, get back in time for a nap.
Okay, the Ghostbusters ride again.
I told him that if they start evacuating Manhattan, I don't plan on coming in on Monday, and he says...
Prepare yourselves for the inevitable.
I've floating holidays this year, right?
I see the evil, Dr. Van, the times...
catastrophic exodus of the city.
You will choose a king far more evil than myself to rule you.
So he hands me the employee handbook and tells me to look again.
I see the evil of the times to come. Three more faraway worlds.
Yeah, it was in there, in his handwriting.
And they will tarnish even the undisputed glory of the first three.
Anyway, I can take a half day on Monday if they evacuate the city. All right. Bye.
Just once, I wouldn't mind running with these other fools away from the trouble.
Where's the fun in that?
Any guesses on where we'll find Peck and Alyssa?
I suspect that we're going to need the Super Slammer up there. No telling how powerful Peck has grown.
That means we gotta take the Ecto-1. I'll drive.
Maybe the trainee should drive.
Nah.
Thanks, Winston. Any ideas?
Ah!
Junior's pretty spry, even with that 100 pounds of proton accelerator.
Ow! That was ow there!
Make your way around to the other side and open this gate for us.
Wow. Look at the storm system building above that tower.
Last time we saw that kind of atmospheric disturbance?
That's right. At Dana Barrett's building, the night she turned into a dome.
Spiritual energy are needed to generate the supreme destructor form.
A destructor form? Again?
Peck probably couldn't draw sufficient energy from the mandala before we shut it down. He found an alternate source in our containment unit.
The energy of the escaped ghosts from our grid might be enough to produce a cross-dimensional event in itself.
Yes, and with Alyssa here, I'm sure her Shandor ancestors aren't far behind.
Thank you.
Tiger.
Yeah, we don't want to stand here all day.
I'll go with the intern. Nobody should wander around alone in this place. We'll meet you guys a little further on. Didn't you? They think they're sneaky. Let's spread out and flank them.
Just move. Eyes high!
Burst! Jump out of the way! Hold him! Painful.
right, Youngblood. It's all you.
Wait a minute.
Oh, I get it now. This has been bugging me. When the necromantic shockwave summoned Gozer back to our plane, why didn't he assume a more effective destructor form immediately? I mean, the Marshmallow Man is scary, sure, but there has to be a better way to destroy the world. It's simple. When he enters our plane of existence, he must be locked into that form from our first encounter. One destructor form per god per dimension. I like it. Sounds like the kind of symmetry these things tend to operate on. Hey, so maybe I didn't choose such a bad destructor after all, huh?
Let's go. Look, up there. It's getting worse.
This isn't the Central Park I'm used to. You still have your wallet?
Either we're in trouble or we're dinner.
Is there a difference?
Hey, we haven't tested proton packs in the ring.
That's what the recruit is doing right now.
Great! Wait a minute. I'm wearing one too.
That's true, Ray. How's it going so far? Do you smell any burning or experience any painful tingling?
You'll be the first one to know. Or the second.
Airstrike! Take those flyers out!
They're coming out of the ground!
We gotta smash the coffin while they're airborne! Otherwise, we have to deal with these!
They ain't all graceful.
Thank you.
scan, would you?
Get back one of the books!
I like your style, kid.
Close.
Want some help?
Ooh.
Painful.
Need a muon trap here!
Keep it going.
Run! Wham! Come on, let's go!
Could be trouble.
Give it to him!
Ooh, dangerous. We need to get out of here.
Well, hello there.
Ray, you guys all right?
Man, there
ain't nothing dead in this graveyard.
Thanks for joining the party.
They're throwing everything they have at us to stop us from getting to that mausoleum.
That's as far as I can go. You guys got a clear path for me.
Ray, readings here are extremely unstable. Energy from the mandala and the escaped ghost is building up to a flashpoint. We don't have much time.
Yo, new guy.
We've tried everything. This metal is psionically charged, rendering it effectively indestructible. Well, in such an extreme situation, I suppose it's possible to cause it harm, but I don't think anything we have is going to make a dent in it.
Then what's our plan?
Ray, you two check out that side.
I think I'm picking up something odd here. What's your take on this? An indestructible gate attached to a damaged frame. A few concussive hits and the hinges might just break loose.
They're too well protected. Our energy streams aren't going to hurt them.
Peter, go kick them. The only hope we have is to stay alive and keep them away from the Echo.
I wholeheartedly agree with Rick.
More precisely, they're little stone angels capable of attaining speeds of 198 meters per second before they hit their targets, which is us.
Kamikaze angels? Man, I'm going back to
set. The particle throwers aren't doing anything to them. Tether them and smash them into something!
Tethering.
Follow my lead.
Scan that.
Hook it together.
How about some slime tethering?
Follow my lead.
Aim high.
Be good. Hook them together. Follow my lead.
Take a scan, see what you find.
Good initiative, but it's the wrong
thing. Hey, over here, little help? Yo, little help?
We've tried everything. This metal is psionically charged, rendering it effectively indestructible. Well, in such an extreme situation, I suppose it's possible to cause it harm, but I don't think anything we have is going to make a dent in it.
Then what's our plan?
Ray, you two check out that side.
I think I'm picking up something odd here. What's your take on this? An indestructible gate attached to a damaged frame. A few concussive hits and the hinges might just break loose.
Twelve o'clock high.
They're too well protected. Our energy streams aren't going to hurt them.
Peter, go kick one.
The only hope we have is to stay alive and keep them away from the Echo.
I wholeheartedly agree with Rick.
More precisely, they're little stone angels capable of attacking speeds of 198 feet per second before they hit their targets, which is us.
Kamikaze angels? Man, I'm going back to Sunday school.
Particle throwers aren't doing anything to them. Tether them and smash them into something!
Hey, over here, little help? Yo, little help?
We've tried everything. This metal is psychonically charged, rendering it effectively indestructible. Well, in such an extreme situation, I suppose it's possible to cause it harm, but I don't think anything we have is going to make a dent in it.
Then what's our plan?
Ray, you two check out that side.
I think I'm picking up something odd here. What's your take on this? An indestructible gate attached to a damaged frame. A few concussive hits and the hinges might just break loose.
They're too well protected. Our energy streams aren't going to hurt them.
Peter, go kick.
The only hope we have is to stay alive and keep them away from the Echo.
I wholeheartedly agree with Rick.
More precisely, they're little stone angels capable of attaining speeds of 198 feet per second before they hit their targets, which is us.
How about the angels? Man, I'm going back to Sunday school.
Particle throwers aren't doing anything to them. Tether them and smash them into something. Need some help here.
Looks like a good place for slime tethering.
Follow my lead.
Put them together.
Some slime tethering! The kid's on to something!
Thanks for joining the party.
I think we're getting close.
Hey, guys, a little help? I bet we could pull these gates down. Hey, Rick, we got a chain or a whip for this thing?
I didn't plan for a fun-filled day of off-roading with Exo-1, so no.
The tether might prove useful.
Okay, tether the gate to my bumper, and I'll pull it down. Okay, good. Give me a few more, just to be sure. Being a beauty!
This way, gentlemen.
Thank you.
Nicely done.
I'm not sure going underground now is a good idea.
Come on, Spangs. Getting there is the fun part.
Careful, this matrix is becoming increasingly unstable.
Uh-oh.
That's our next stop.
Get ready. Same drill as before.
Hook me up again. I'll be here.
Right. The tethers.
At least the tethers held. My fault. Miscalculated.
Winston!
Oh, man.
Yeah.
It's stuck! For real!
Ecto-1!
She's tough, but she took that pretty hard.
Can you get her rolling again?
Nah. Crickets. She's down for the count, guys.
I hate leaving her here like this.
I know it, Ray. This is definitely turning into a bad neighborhood. But we've got to keep moving. Guess we're walking from here.
Some of us have been walking.
Keep your eyes peeled!
I think we've got guests.
I knew it!
I'm gonna wish we had that super slammer. Focus on them. It's their combined willpower that's protecting the mausoleum. The strength is failing.
What can unlock the gate?
The glowing indentations are obviously keyholes.
They are? Oh, sure, I see it now.
Where are the keys then?
It's a whole bunch of them! Take it apart! Just this. Find some cover. Get behind something.
That's good. Keep working. Get out of here.
Watch it.
coming!
Ow!
Give it to him!
We stirred up a hornet's nest, kid.
Turn around! Run!
I've got him in the stream. To the right!
Hey, over here.
Coming.
Ha! Gonna have to watch out for you.
Keep it going!
Knock it off!
Helpful.
This team can play, no doubt about it.
Exciting, somehow risky.
Wait, it's Ilsa.
It's Peck.
Can we blast them?
Just ones really hard. Nobody's gonna know.
Easy, Venkman. Everything points to Peck being a pawn.
I couldn't have said it better myself.
It's the mayor.
No, Ray, it's not. It's Evo Shandor.
Shandor possessed the Maid, turned Peck on us to slow us down, and when we shut down his Mandela before he could get fully juiced, he hijacked our ghost out of the containment unit as an alternate energy source.
Very good. And they say you're the slow one.
Wait, what? Who says that?
Everybody. What's the girl have to do with it?
Taking her was necessary. To assume my own destructor form, I require blood. My blood.
What about Gozer? I thought you built this all for him.
I did, but he failed me. Twice! How he earned the title the Destroyer is beyond me. Anyway, I thought to myself, why worship a god when you can actually become one?
Slime him.
move! Ow! Need some help here.
Incoming! On the right!
Deactivate your pulse, and we'll cross the streams with the blast function.
I can't shut mine down, Ray.
Me too.
Me neither, I mean.
Who decided to reinforce these shoulder straps? Yeah! Ow!
Hey, Shandor, where's your destructor form now? Leave it in your other suit.
I have chosen. I am the architect.
Oh, is someone waking out of their nap?
Oh, no.
That's very bad.
The architect? That's not so scary. The contractor, that's...
Peter, you don't understand. He's the architect, and he controls Ghost World.
And he can come into our world. What do architects do?
I have automatic pencils. I don't...
I will pay over your ears to start anew. I will fill your seas with concrete and stone.
Whoa, take a break. Do you ever shut up?
Yeah. No! Listen!
I will pierce your world with girders of steel and panes of glass.
That's just mean supervillain threat, right? All those guys help.
I will crush your world under the weight of my cities. I will swallow your creation under my own.
Don't let it...
Don't let it recharge.
For breakfast. I'm deactivating the cross-stream governor. I never thought I'd say this again. Cross the stream!
We eat gods for breakfast?
Too much, you think?
No, I liked it.
I've got you.
Get me down from here.
Please,
Nuga.
I'm begging you, let
You're
me down. This is not the last you will see of me.
Ghostbusters! Hey, fellas! What are you doing here? What am I doing here? Where is here?
You were the victim of a trans-dimensional possession, Your Honor.
What's that mean?
An evil ghost was walking around in your body for a few months.
Whoa! Did anyone notice? Well, how's my approval rating?
Well, you got reelected.
By the way, you're a descendant of Shandor.
Yeah, I kinda got that. What?
Looks like things are going to be a little slow around here for a while.
Which means we might be headed by one too many ghost buses in New York.
Wait, you're not going to fire him after everything he's done?
No, of course not. Lewis has been scouting locations, and I think we're prepared to offer a potentially lucrative Ghostbusters franchise in either Chicago, Los Angeles, or Cincinnati. I'll pick.
So, are you ready to expand the Ghostbusters family on a semi-equitable basis and be your own boss?
And wear a very cool uniform.
Financing is available.
So, Cadet, what do you say?
Thank you.